positive reinforcement isn't about food. It's about finding something that your dog likes enough that he's willing to earn it. The reason that food is used on a regular basis is because it is very easy to work with and most dogs love to eat. Now, if you've got a Labrador, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Another benefit to using food is that you can do many, many repetitions. If I was going to throw a ball every time my dog did something right, I'd have to throw it, wait for him to run out, pick it up and bring it back before I could throw it again. Whereas while I'm waiting for that dog to do that, if I'm using food with this dog, I can do 10 repetitions in that time.